reports of injuries that we're hearing in Eagle Point. I know my wife sent me a bunch of video and pictures from, and you can see the debris being lofted of Eagle Point, and there are a lot of houses that are either destroyed or severely damaged. Look at all of the debris being lofted by that tornado that moved across Shelby County. Let's get back to the radar right now.